Hello everyone, my name is Danny Hall. I'm the president of the East High Advanced Choir. I'd like to welcome everyone to the 2018 Spring Concert. Through our program tonight, we're going to hear a variety of pieces, both classical and modern, from our concert, advanced, freshman and general choir, as well as the middle schoolers, East Ridge and Middle Ridge. At the end of the program, all alumni from 1999 up are going to be invited up to sing "The Lord Bless You and Keep You." However, before we get started, I'd like to give a big and personal and mutual thanks to the administration of East High for all the support they show our choral program, and Mr. Moore. Another big thanks goes to First Baptist Church itself for allowing us to sing here year after year, and all the other wonderful amounts of support they show for our choral program. And lastly, a huge, huge thanks goes out to Dr. Tyler Hamilton, if you'd stand. Mr. Brandon Cuffer, and our dictator, excuse me, director, Mr. Brandon J. Moore. A lot of times, these three people, they don't get the recognition they deserve. They're not just our teachers and our mentors. Or they're not just our teachers and accompanists, they are our mentors. They're like life coaches. They teach us everything. They feel our passion for music, and they feel our love for each other. And I'd like to give a big thanks to them. So, hope y'all enjoyed the concert. Thank y'all for coming.
Thank you. of songs will include a gospel piece by the advanced choir women called And Suddenly. During this song, we will have Joe Wilaniskus on the drums and Dr. Greg Perry on the bass. Then the advanced choir men will perform a fun, upbeat song called Sound Off. This song is a spiritual competition between the men sections of the choir. Following that, the advanced and concert choir women will perform a piece called Adiomus. This song is a combination of made-up words to create a tribal sound.
Thank you. sing it. 1, 2, we sing it. 3, 4, O company down. Up, 1, 2, sound. Oh.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah.
So while our middle schoolers are coming up, it's very important to start training these students early. And we're so fortunate to have Erin Malotti at our East End Middle School. She does a fantastic job. And so some of those students are going to join us. We're going to get everybody up here and have a good time and really sing a song that goes with the purpose of why we're here. The entire program is about singing and the power of music to change lives. So we hope that you enjoy.